Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, thy leaves are so unchanging.
Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a holiday inspired apartment tour. A lot of the products that I mentioned in the apartment tour video will be linked in the description box. Some of them I tried my best to find. If I couldn't find them, I'll just like pop maybe like a dupe or something. But yeah, let's go ahead and just jump into the video. Enjoy.
Per usual, we're starting at the front door. We're gonna pan up. We have my kitchen to the right, and then we have my living room over to the left. So I'm gonna do the living room first. Actually, let's do the walkway first. So I have this key holder, I guess you would call it. I got this on Amazon, and I just have my purse up here that I will link down below. I forgot where I got it from, but I'll link it down below so you guys can see if you guys are interested. It has like a little tassel. I think it's super cute for the holiday time. I have my keys, a little lint roller. We have some gum. And then because of the holidays, I get like so many different coupons. So I just throw all the coupons here. So if we're ever going shopping, we can look through them and see if we want them. We have our gym membership card and a lighter. And then this like random hat from Princess Polly that I just put on a nail to kind of give it some sort of look or aesthetic, if you will. And then we just have our shoes down here. And then over here is the living room. I am so happy about how festive this has turned out to be. Let me get a quick thumbnail. It looks so freaking cozy. We also have my desk over here. Where should we start? Let's start over to the left. So the couch is from IKEA. I'm not gonna go through like a lot of the stuff in my apartment. If you guys want to look at the actual stuff and like furniture of my apartment, I'll link a video on the screen that will link everything that I have in my apartment. But because this is a holiday one, we're just gonna do like more of the holiday stuff. So I have this Pier 1 pillow that lights up and is super festive. I'm like obsessed with like trucks and like cars with Christmas stuff on it. I don't know, it looks like super vintagey and it's just so nice. Pier 1, I already looked this one up. They don't have this one this year, but they have a ton of different pillows that I'll link down below as well. They're like my go-to for like Christmas, tacky but cute pillows for Christmas time. I have my Just One More Chapter pillow that I got from Amazon. And then over here we have like a little side table. We have a deer piece that actually you're supposed to put a candle here, but I don't have one, so I just throw my chapstick there. I got this little vintage car that is so cute. It has like a steering wheel in there, if you can see. Hold on. It literally has a steering wheel. It's just the cutest thing ever. I got it from Target and it's just so freaking cute. It has a wreath in the front. I've always wanted like a Jeep, and if I had a Jeep, I would definitely put a wreath and like lights on my Jeep. I think it's just super festive. And then we have a candle. This is going to be candle number one of like probably a million that you're going to see in this haul. And this one is Sweater Weather, my favorite holiday scent. And then we have two books here. The Intellectual Devotional, which is just basically a daily lesson. They have like a theme for every day of the week. So like Monday's a history lesson, Tuesday's a philosophical lesson. There's like science and all this stuff. It's just really good education-wise. And it's like a lesson a day. And then we have Humans of New York, which is just a photographer who goes around New York, will take pictures of people, and then we'll like get their story. And he throws like little cute quotes that they said or their story next to the picture. It's a really, really good book. So that's the little end table there. And then we have my Christmas tree. Look how cute. I'm so proud of it. So let's see. Tree skirt is from Target. I have a ton of different gifts here already. The tree, I always am one to get a real Christmas tree. That's just how I grew up. This is just tradition for me, and I don't think I'll ever get a plastic tree. The ornaments themselves are from Target. I got them last year. I'll see if I can find them. And then the little twinkly lights are from Target as well. I really like them because they go on and off, on and off. It looks like it's sparkling, you know? And then the bow is from Target as well. Then we have a Manchester United ornament that my mom got Noah last year. This is like his favorite soccer team. They're not doing too well, but I know that they won their last game, so go Man U. So yeah, and then we have the ottoman here. So I just have like all of my remotes here. We always have a pair of like comfy, cozy socks. This is the book I'm reading right now. This is the book Noah's reading. We have, which one is this? Winter Goings. This is from Bath & Body Works. And then some coasters. And then the ottoman itself, I'm pretty sure I got like at Ross or something. But yeah, that's the little ottoman. And this is kind of the view that you get when you're lying down. Tell me how freaking cozy that is. We have Elf going for you. Oh, that's a good scene. So, yeah, and then going over here, if you guys wanna take a look at my Christmas wrapping. Oh, this is needs to be done. I'm like so proud of this one. Right? Isn't it cute? And it says, Made with Love, Mrs. Claus Cookie Company. And then this one is so cute. I have like a North Pole one, a little Santa. I'm like really proud of my wrapping this year. I feel like I'm doing really good. This one's also really cute. You guys know I'm obsessed with trucks. Support your local elves. How cute is that? And we have Yahtzee down here, because that's just like a classic that I got this year. So here is the fireplace. I got this off Bath & Body Works. It is a heater, but I never really put it on because Florida. But right now, believe it or not, it's actually cold. I could put it on and get away with it. The stockings I got from Target last year. Again, I'll try my best to find everything that I mentioned here. I got the star like stocking holders from Target. This I got this year. This is just like a cranberry mantle piece. It's like a garland. My Blu-ray player's over here. And then we have a little bell from Target. I always have a Christmas movie on, whether it's muted or not, because Christmas. And then Fresh Balsam. This is a Bath & Body Works candle that smells like a Christmas tree. If you guys want a candle that smells like one, go get this. And then we have all of my Christmas movies down here. So these are my favorite movies. We have Christmas with the Cranks, The Holiday, Home Alone, The Family Stone, Bad Santa, Christmas Vacation, Bad Santa 2, Four Christmases, The Polar Express, How the Grinch Stole Christmas, A Christmas Story, Elf, and Fred Claus. Comment down below your favorite movie and everyone vote on the people who already commented your favorite movie and we'll see which one wins. I vote for The Polar Express. Noah's favorite is Home Alone. So let's see what the comments say. Down here we have like just a whole bunch of Christmas wrapping stuff. So I have all the bows and stuff on this first drawer. We have like stickers. This is such an old thing, so like excuse like the toughness of each of these drawers, but I have like little boxes and stuff in there, like little stickers like to and from, and then just like wrapping paper and stuff down here. We have a whole bunch of tape, scissors, a pen, boxes and bags galore, a little trash bag, gift wrapping paper that can be like used again. And then this storage thing, I'm pretty sure I got off Target or Walmart, but they have it on Amazon. And it's just like a storage holder for all of your gift wrapping paper so that it doesn't get damaged or look messy in your closet or anything. So I have like that little gift wrapping area here. Over here is my patio. So I did move my furniture over here because I kind of wanted it to be more open over here. We have the couch that I got on Amazon. These little pillows are Amazon as well. My little garden. I did put up some lights this year that actually fell. There we go. And then, yeah, the view is a lake. And believe it or not, it doesn't look cold, but it is pretty chilly right now. I want to say maybe it's like 60 something right now. But yeah. If you guys are interested in any of the furniture on my patio or any like decor pieces on my patio, I'll pop a screen again where everything is linked. And then over to my desk. So the art piece is from Motini. They're on Amazon. And then we have like a little plant set over here. I have my cozy blanket here. I was editing a video this morning. I actually want to show you guys my background. Can you guys tell me where this movie is from? I have this little like Christmas tree. It's like a fake one with little pine cones on it that I got from Target a couple years back. A Bath & Body Works candle holder, as well as another Fresh Balsam, the one that smells like a Christmas tree. This is a Pier 1 mousse from Pier 1. I have no idea why, but my mom got us all like this mousse. My Hydro Flask, it's always filled with water while I'm editing and stuff. I have some Glossier products because I'm actually doing a sponsor with them, which is absolutely amazing. My AirPods are plugged in over here. I need to go buy some more books for my New Year book collection. And yeah, that's pretty much my desk area. This is where all the editing and fun stuff happens in terms of Vlogmas. Over here to the left, we have my bedroom. So let's start over here. This is from the dollar store. I got this when I was in college and I always just put him up on the wall and he looks like he's flying. He's right underneath my YouTube play button. So like I'm soaring. Get it? I threw these lights on here, a long mirror here. We have our fake tree with some lights on it. And I actually keep these lights on every year, like throughout the whole year. It's not just for Christmas, but it fits the vibe. Let's see what else. Here's the view if you guys are interested. And the view. There's so many bugs right now, so excuse the bugs on the window. There we go. That's a better view. The art pieces, again, these are from Motini. My number one favorite thing this holiday season is my Hush weighted blanket. Literally obsessed. I sleep with it every night. I don't think I'll ever be able to sleep without a weighted blanket. Game changer. I sleep like a baby. And then we have my Mrs. Claus pillow that I got from Target this year. We have this little Joy door holder. Again, I got this from the dollar store when I was in college. And then this is a Joy like art piece that my mom was gonna get rid of, and I was like, absolutely not. This is the cutest thing ever. They're like little noses stick out. It's so cool. Like, why would she get rid of this? Making our way back down here. This is my closet. Nothing too exciting. All my Christmas gifts are down there. Nobody can see. And then we have my bathroom. Let me close this door so you guys can get a better look at it. There we go. So I have all of my skincare stuff here. This is a lotion that I'm like loving. This is probably the best soap I've ever smelled in my life. Bath & Body Works, again. I have my little speaker here. This is from Kirkland's. It's like all the reindeer's names. But Rudolph, why did they leave off Rudolph? That is so sad. I have a little candle here from Chesapeake Bay. And then this piece here is really cool. This is my Papa D's, who passed away. And they were getting rid of some stuff, and I grabbed this little snowman because I thought he was so cute. You put like a little candle in here, and then this will light up. But I think it's super cute. Back over here, we have laundry, a random storage closet, my book collection, my movie collection, and then just random stuff here that, I don't know, I wanted to make it look cute. And then we have Sparky stuff for when he comes over here. Now over to the kitchen. I'll do like a little span of the kitchen. So, on my island, it's festive, super festive. These I got from Target. They were like $2 and some change. This one's from Target as well. It's from the Magnolia line. And this piece is a really cute piece, again, that my mom was gonna get rid of one year. I like grew up with this. So you basically put like a little candle on here, or you could put like little lights like this. And it lights up the house and makes it look like someone's in there and having a Christmas party or something. These lights here I literally got at the dollar store as well. So I have like two strands just like right here. And then my mom was gonna get rid of this too. It's like a little dish with like a sled with a tree on it. And we usually have some chestnuts in here. Noah will eat chestnuts every single night. Yeah, that's like my little island. I have another candle. This one smells like pancakes. Over here we have my little coffee area. I have an espresso pretty much every single morning. I just use the Nespresso pods, pop them in here, and steam up some vanilla creamer, and you have yourself a latte. This picture is from Boston. I have a Days Till Christmas countdown. Again, I grew up with this. My mom was gonna get rid of it, and I was like, no. I have like a little sponge here that is super festive that I've never used. And then this is a soap that I got a couple years back from Bath & Body Works. It smells really good as well. This air fryer is a staple now. We use it pretty much every single day. I have a toaster oven right here, some spices, garlic. This is super cute. I got this from Target last year. It has a stain on it, unfortunately, but it says, I just want to watch Christmas movies and bake stuff. And they have like these little jingle bell things here on the bottom. I think that's so cute. And then a little red festive pot holder. What do you call this? I don't even know. And then some changes here that I've done in my kitchen, if you guys haven't watched my kitchen update video, is I put these like tile backsplash like stick-ons, and they were super cheap, so easy to put up, and it totally makes the kitchen look so much nicer. And then I put up these like underhead lights here, again from Amazon. They're like little stickers, and it just makes my kitchen look so much nicer. And then on this wall here, we have the mixed tiles. This is just a lot of family pictures that I put up. And then we have our little vacuum cleaner robot person thing. You just press the button and he'll clean your whole house.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it, and I'll see you guys all in tomorrow's video. Bye guys.
Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells.